When the days are cold and the cards all fold.
Hey guys, it's Trey here, flipping jigs like I've been doing a lot lately. I just caught this nice 4.7. I'll weigh them up on the scale again for the video, but throwing out a bluegill colored jig with a gambler daddy something in bluegrass color. He reaction striked it as soon as it hit the water. And I set the hook, and this thing is just like crazy when it fights. This fish pulled me around a lot. Did my line break?
It did.
Glad I got this fish out. Good. I'm gonna lay him up for the video. Getting lighter. 4.6. Hope you guys can see that. 4.5 pounder. Almost 4 3/4 right there. Gonna get a picture and we'll get back to you guys with the release. You guys are straight gonna get the release of this 4.5 4 3/4 bass. It's a solid fish. So I love about flipping jigs. He reaction striked it. He almost came off too. Had him stuck in the weeds, had him by the mouth, he got off. I got my shoes completely soaked, and you don't have to walk. This is my kingdom come. Right there. This is my kingdom come. Hey guys, this is Jay. I just caught this nice 4.5 pounder. Flipping that jig still. Right here. Bluegill colored jig. This is my second 4 pounder around this lake. Look, that was a free hole from my hook, so I'm not hurting the fish. He weighed up at 4.4 before. He's at like 4.4 right now. Almost 4.5. Get the release from you guys. All of the fish today have been hitting reaction strikes and just nailing my jig. And when I set the hook, they look freaking 6-7 pounds. He's getting there.